but we're going to have some fun.
It's a pleasure to be a part of the KTM event in this part of Sardinia.
Come with us, join the Orange community.
Looking forward to the event.
Who's excited to be at the second annual KTM European Adventure Rally? Yeah! I think it's really special to see the KTM community that has been established with Adventure Rally. All you need to do is look at how many KTM staff members are here to see how important this event is to KTM. And that's made possible because of all of you.
So this is basically a community event.
Riders, they are split into groups of 10 people and they will do different kind of rides from high level off-road, medium level off-road and also on the street. And it's so far a great experience, a great adventure here in Sardinia.
hard. a big hell. So tired.
Landscape is beautiful. Track is nice. I think bike is stronger than me.
Beautiful, stunning place, brilliant rides. Thank you very much, KTM.
I'm looking forward to ride more.
Stop talking, we go! Come on, I don't want to wait you here anymore! Hurry up!
Oh!
Oh!
Showtime!
Sardinia is the top!
On the first day of our event, there was the so-called qualification for the Ultimate Race, which is an event which takes place next year in Morocco at the Mazuga Rally. And the competitors here, they could qualify to take part in this race and be part of the Ultimate Challenge in Morocco.
Ready to race! It was good. I enjoyed it. It's technical, can be fast, so corners are really sweet. If Chris gives me the lane to the 790, I will do much better.
My bike is very perfect.
Very good, it's very funny and ready to race. Thanks for that tip.
Now, a beer.
an amazing day.
See, what's the next level? How we can take adventure to that next step?
We're here in Sardinia at the European Adventure Rally with the prototype of the 790 Adventure R. Chris Birch is riding it here, and this is for us, it's a perfect place to show the customers that we learned so much from what the result is of their vision on motorcycles.
It was really tough and dusty, and it's just a pleasure to be here, and it's very, very tough.
Brilliant ride today, quite challenging, some great climbs and some great views, so yeah, it's all in all, good day.
It was great.
I love Sardinia. Oh yeah.
The landscape here is amazing. So I'm really going to return to Sardinia, definitely.
Dusty, but great.
What an excellent day for KTM, food, trails are amazing, nice and rocky, hot, lovely, fantastic.
We are doing tours of 150 to 200 kilometers, so we explore more or less the northern part of Sardinia.
Without the best guides we could ever have. Because we had very many troubles today. I broke my rear tire, he broke the clutch cover, and everything was fixed, and we feel very good. Thank you.
It was perfect. Perfetto. Voilà. It's a good word.
It's a fantastic organization.
It's just fantastic. Let's go again.
extra bit of sand, a small problem would become a quite a big problem very quickly. So lazy would be in here, correct would be in here.
Adventure riding is not just about beating your bike on single track, on hard rocks. Adventure riding is also about covering long distances to get there. Adventure riding is about exploring.
First qualification for the KTM Ultimate Race here in Sardinia is finished. The guys have had many challenges over the 3 days. They've had to riding challenges, navigation challenges, mechanical challenges, everything, all the different components that you need to be the ultimate racer.
Over and the last 3 days were in paradise with bikes off-road, dust and a lot of dust, but a lot of fun, and with KTM that's the best time of motorcycle people like me.
Started off with off-road, fantastic, finished on-road with Rosie, just had a fantastic time.
Recommend it to anyone.
I want to say thank you to KTM for this challenge. It's amazing, it's incredible. It's an experience of motorbike. It's not only motorbike, it's a people. It's moving together with my team, the Group 2 Pro was really brother, all together on the ground, on the moto. It's amazing. I'm sorry, it's important.
and it's been a trip of a lifetime. All these guys who paid money to be here, it was an amazing trip. 3 days of off-road riding, and I was quite a novice when I started, and I've learned a lot, and this is something a keeper for KTM. It was awesome.
For me, it was an absolute big experience here to drive. It was three hard off-road days, but it was very funny. It has made so much fun. I say thanks to KTM. I want to do it next year too.
It was incredible. Last year it was good, this year it was perfect.
In the pool! In the pool! In the pool! Congratulations, guys, congratulations.
So I jumped, followed me, and slipped down.
Oh, very good.